we have to find the right kids or this is not going to work.
So I think the first thing we actually did, the very first thing, money that was spent on the show, was to get Carmen involved and get her to start looking for these kids.
Hi, my name is Carmen Cuba, and I'm the casting director on Stranger Things.
You can't find a better group of kid actors than we have in Stranger Things.
We were looking for something that felt different, something that you hadn't seen on television.
We made a real effort to find kids that could embody the idea of being an outsider.
With the actors, with the kids especially, it was about authenticity. And these kids felt like genuine kids.
Everybody's different. There is no two of the same thing. And that's why that chemistry is so unique. And I think that's why that chemistry is at the heart of what people love about Stranger Things.
But all us kids have this incredible bond together.
We're all really good friends. We all worked together very well. Gaten's hilarious. No, I cannot keep a straight face with Game.
Caleb's, like, incredible. He's just, like, an incredible actor, an incredible, like, supportive friend.
Finn is awesome. I had a lot of scenes with him in season two, and he's great.
Noah Schnapp is one of the most talented and genuine people I have ever met.
Me and Millie have this genuine friendship.
Seeing that Sadie was being considered for the role was exciting because me and Caleb had both known Sadie prior to that because all three of us had worked on Broadway at the same time.
In most instances, Broadway had already discovered them.
So Caleb was in The Lion King, Sadie was in Annie, and I was in Les Mis.
They all knew each other. It's crazy.
When it was all three of us working together, it was just fun.
I think it trained them really, really well.
We are, to the core, brothers and sisters, and that is the relationship we have with each other, and it's beautiful, and that's why it shows so amazing and magical on screen.
I have done my part. Now you do yours.
David Harbour is someone that we've been fans of for a very long time.
He was one of the first ideas that came to mind for me when I was reading it.
Carmen, I'll give her full credit because she just kept going, I think, David Harbour.
Anything I ever saw him in, I was watching David Harbour. He had that ability to really hold a scene opposite all these bigger actors.
He is such a well-trained actor. He has so much experience in theater.
He's certainly a role model to the kids when he's acting. They're fully paying attention. They're really learning from him.
David Harbour, seeing him get ready for his scene, it's really spectacular. He takes his work so seriously, and he's so committed and dedicated.
We're looking at tapes of all sorts of different actors. And then every once in a while, you'll see someone that you recognize, and then even rarer, you'll see someone who you're sort of borderline obsessed with, which in this case was Sean Astin.
Casting older and more experienced actors, it's a big responsibility to know when to ask them to audition versus when to just use their material. It's sensitive because Sean Astin has a huge body of work, but I knew that he could get the job if he just came in and did this.
Well, because we had already decided to cast Paul Reiser, and we didn't want to be cute about casting sort of 80s icons, but Sean just was too much for us to resist.
One day it was, we were at the lab, and it was David Harbour was there, and then Winona was there, Sean Astin was there, and Paul Reiser was there. And that was a moment, and they were all together. My mind was temporarily blown. I couldn't direct. You know what I mean? Like, I didn't even know what, I couldn't even get words out. Every background actor, their face has to be right. You know, Heather, our background caster, like, she put so much work in finding the right people.
There's so much love of what we do.
In every single one of us, in the PAs, in the grips, in the DP, everything, you know, that we do together, they bring out this magic.
I love the crew just because we're all like a family.
We all love telling the story, and I feel like in the show you feel that.
It all boils down to our characters, and luckily we have great actors who really brought their roles.
And once it's done and it's out and I'm actually watching it with my kids at home, I know every single thing that's gonna happen, and yet I'm crying as an audience member.